Hello everybody, this is the Bulldozer, and thank you for watching all of my videos, and thank you for giving me your time. Welcome to part 7 of the Far Cry 5 DLC, Hours of Darkness. You can see where we're at right here, and this is where we have to go to, so we will probably finish this off, and if it goes a little longer, I'll probably still keep it at part 7. Show you what we have left to do here. We still have to find 2 AA guns, 1 lighter, and 1 speaker, and we'll have everything collected in the game. You can see all 3 of our squad mates are dead. Once they die, they do not come back, which is a bummer. And here is the lighters that I have, the 7 lighters. Let me show those to you real quick. This is the first one I got. They got these backwards. Instead of adding them the other way, I don't know why they add them this way. And here's the third one. The fourth one. The fifth one. The sixth one. That one's got the hole in it. And the seventh one. So let's go ahead and get started here. Still looking for these AA guns. Actually, I'm kind of glad those guys are dead because they're really a pain. I mean, they help out every now and then, but you know, when you get your 4 perks or you get any of your perks as far as that goes, you want to try to stay undetected, and sometimes they make that a little hard. So if you notice in the last couple of my videos, I've been holding them back and moving them forward as I move forward. So I'm hoping when we get around the corner here, this is going to open some stuff up. I guess I got to go across the water here. And go up here this way. Some people off the distance there. There goes my perk. I don't know how I wasn't hitting that guy. What the heck?
Don't
Hang on, let this thing build back up on its own. I find it funny, anytime you can use an airstrike, it always says it's unavailable. See if there's anything over here. Oh, an LMG. Gotta keep what I got. Maybe if I want to play this on the harder level. Pick that up. Okay. Let's see, since we moved in here, nothing's really lit up yet. Stay to the left. Two AA guns. Alright, that's what I was hoping for. Thank you. don't know what. Done. Get close to the end now. You will be extracting after taking the documents. Once you start extracting, there will be no returning. Are you ready to leave? No. Let's see what we got left to do here. We still got one lighter. Once. So I'm gonna go all the way back to get the speaker. I missed the speaker. I'll be running back and there won't be nobody to deal with. So I still got one more lighter. I don't see it nowhere on the map. Let's go take a look at this extraction area, because I won't be extracting until I get the documents and see if maybe he's there someplace, because I don't see him nowhere. Anything back this way. Gotta be someplace.
Did you find those documents? Could save a lot of lives if you can get them.
I'm gonna have to go all the way back, backtrack all my steps, because I had to miss this pilot someplace. Hopefully it ain't that far back. So what I will do is I will clip the video here, then take and pick it back up whenever I find the pilot. He's got to be somewhere around here, I hope. We'll see. Okay, you can see we're looking for the last lighter, and this is actually kind of comical because this picture is actually the one that I'm missing. Show you the location of this. This is going to be, you can see the lighter right there. And that is the one I am missing. Take a look at here. I almost got identical to the picture. There you go. I'm go up here. There you go. 8 of 8 lighters now. So now if we look, we have everything. So now we gotta make our way back to the extraction point, which is right there. Okay, now we've made our way back.
Got another job for you, Python 2-5. We think there's some documents up at the top of the base. Might have some intelligence value. Can you grab them on your way out?
We'll go ahead and grab these documents, and then we will be finished. Take the documents. You will begin extracting. After taking the documents, once you start extracting, there will be no returning. Are you sure? Yes.
I grabbed everything I could. Looks like we got more company though.
Tried to drop that and get out of dodge. Thank you. go. Shoot the other helicopter. All the challenges completed. All three of Joseph's eulogies all in one video. The deaths for Faith, Jacob, and John. Again, all three of those videos all in one video. Video on your right hand side of your screen is how to obtain the TULIP helicopter. This is a step-by-step guide, including on how to take out the marina outpost without setting off any alarms, so you can obtain your 40 bars. Again, I'm not going to make you watch multiple videos for all this. It's all in one video, so you can just watch one video and get everything down. The video in your senior screen is the brand new DLC for Far Cry 5, Hours of Darkness. I've already completed this entire DLC, so what I'm going to do now is I'm going to start uploading videos. I have all these videos already cut, placed into the video editor, so it's just a matter of getting them edited and getting them rendered and getting them uploaded. I've already got the thumbnails done and everything. So here is the intro, the very first part you're going to see with the DLC. This DLC is actually pretty good, especially if you're somebody that likes to go hunt for stuff and collect collectibles. There's a bunch of collectibles in here. I have every one of those collectibles already cut and edited. Just need to get them rendered and get them uploaded. So make sure you check this out. The brand new DLC from Far Cry 5, Hours of Darkness. Hope you enjoy these videos and the video you just watched earlier. Thank you for your time. Again, thank you for viewing this video. So if you want to know when these videos go live, make sure you subscribe to my YouTube channel and hit that notifications bell so YouTube will notify you when my videos get uploaded and go live. You can also follow me over on Twitter. I'm very active over on Twitter. It's probably easier to get a hold of me over on Twitter than it is on YouTube, because now YouTube's getting ready to get rid of the messaging system, so I don't really know what they're going to keep, what they're going to get rid of. They might be making it hard for you to even contact your subscribers, as well as the subscribers contacting the people they're subscribed to. So the best way to get a hold of me is over on Twitter. I've also got a Facebook account and a Twitch account, and the links to all three of these social medias are in the description down below. Again, thank you for watching. Thank you for giving me your time. This is the Bulldozer. Get your killing on, and I'm out of here.